de geschiedenis op de Schweinkopf in de hand van de nieuwe Red Baron.
After the turn of the century, in the clear blue skies over Germany, came a roar and a thunder men had never heard, like the screaming sound of a big war bird. Up in the sky, a man in a plane, Baron von Richthofen was his name. Amen tried, and amen died, now they're buried together on the countryside. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50 or more, the bloody Red Baron was rolling up the score. Amen died, trying to end that spree of the bloody Red Baron of Germany. In the nick of time, a hero arose, a funny looking dog with a big black nose. He flew into the sky to seek revenge, but the Baron shot him down.
Curses wild again.
10, 20, 30, 40, 50 or more, the bloody Red Baron was rolling up the score. 80 men died trying to end that spree of the bloody Red Baron of Germany. Now Snoopy had sworn that he'd get that man, so he asked the great pumpkin for a new battle plan. He challenged the German to a real dog fight, while the Baron was laughing, he got him in his sight. He fired once, and he fired twice, and that bloody Red Baron went spinning out of sight. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50 or more, the bloody Red Baron was rolling up the score. 80 men died trying to end that spree of the bloody Red Baron of Germany.
Well,
10, 20, 30, 40, 50 or more, the bloody Red Baron.
Seems to me, around Christmas, a lot of folks change. They're a whole lot nicer to one another. You know, some of them that speak way, I never figured they knowed my name. Because up till now, well, they just never bothered. Yesterday, I seen a banker give money to a hobo. Now that fellow was probably hungry, without no place to stay. But that banker got more than him out of that money, you know. He got a lot more than what he gave. So, at this time of year, I guess folks is reminded of love and faith and hope. I guess it kind of takes Christmas sometimes to bring out the best in folks.
On a hill far away, rugged cross, the emblem of suffering and shame. And I love that old cross, where the dearest and best for a world of lost sinners was slain.
So I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a
cross, so despised by the world, has a wondrous attraction for me. For the dear Lamb of God left his glory above to bear it to die.
Cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday.